Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Zach here. So happy that you came on back. And a lot to get into today with Shiba Inu and some updates. And before we get started, this is not for financial advice. This is just for informational and entertainment purposes only. And I want to start with this poll I got running right now, almost 1,000 votes already. So if you haven't checked this out, go ahead and check this out on the community tab. How long are you planning on holding on to your Shiba Inu? And I like what I'm seeing here. A lot of people saying 2025 or longer. I've yet to really say how long I plan on holding. I've been saying that, you know, when it gets to 1 cent, I will definitely take some profits. And I talk about this a lot on the channel too. So if you're new, if you're just stopping by for the first time, always have an exit strategy in whatever asset you get into. It is good to see that a lot of people taking this poll here are planning on holding this till 2025. And, you know, as we are still in this consolidation period right now with Shiba Inu, it's really important to see how many people are willing to hold this for the long term and not just swing trade this, day trade this, because those quick movers are not going to help Shiba Inu in the long term, right? You'll see right below there, patience is the key to investing. Those who have it will win in the end. Hold or buy dips. You only lose when you sell. This goes for any type of asset. I don't care what it is. If you can hold for the long term and keep it in your portfolio, chances are you're going to win in the end. You only lose when you sell. So go over and take this poll if you haven't already. That would be super cool. Before we get into some of the breaking news, there is a Coinbase petition going on by Run Guys, one of the people who covers Shiba Inu on YouTube. Shout out to him and his channel there. I've already taken the initiative here and sign this up. So we got to get to 5,000 and we'll keep rolling with this one. Then of course we've got the Robinhood on change.org. This petition still doing well, up over 126,000 people have already signed. So we're getting really close on this. If you haven't signed these, please go ahead over and check these out. Just a quick Google search and you'll find these there. All right. So let's take a look at CoinMarketCap here. Shiba Inu ranked 41st right now. We've been hovering in that top 40 recently, you know, where we were consolidating a lot over the past week or so before this last correction slash crash. We're hovering in that 85 level range. So it'll be interesting to see if we can get back up there. But right now, sitting at 41, down 1%, still down 27% in the 7 day. And it's not looking great right now. However, if you're holding for the long term, you're not going to get flustered. It's only 1 day. It's only 24 hours. It's only 1 week. It's not a lot of time in the grand scheme of things. Trading volume is the real big thing that's down right now with SHIB, down 32%. But a lot of people are hanging on to SHIB. So I like to see that. Not a lot of selling pressure. It's just, you know, everything kind of slowly went down in the market. We'll take a look at some of the specifics here on TradingView real quick. We'll go into the 1 day here. So, you know, we're finding some other support levels down in these low 7 ranges. I do think if we get back up here into this, you know, high 10 range, if we can get past this and break into the 11 range, we can really run for a little while up until the 14, 15 range. It's just been tough to break through that level right now. And we've been consolidating so much down in here at this 8.5 level so much over the past few weeks. So it'll be interesting to see, you know, when ShibaSwap does come out, which I do think ShibaSwap will come out soon. I really do. I think it'll come out this month. I'd be shocked if it did not come out in the month of June. I've been saying that. And, you know, here's the thing that's going on with ShibaSwap right now that we know of. They're going through final audits, final testing. That kind of thing takes a while. It's already created. It's already done. But they just want to make sure everything is secure and ready to go when it does roll out. And we're going to get into a little bit more about ShibaSwap here later on in the video. So if you're getting some value out of this already, if you're enjoying it, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Would appreciate that. All right. Cryptocurrencies price prediction, Polygon, Shiba Inu, and Ripple, Asian Wrap 10 June. So let's check this out. Matic, another one we'd like. Again, so if you're new here, we love Polygon. Steadies for a 70% rally. We'd love to see that. Matic price is resisting the notable Bitcoin price strength today. Instead, Polygon is flat at the time of the writing, showing a lack of faith in the rally of the bellwether cryptocurrency. So that's an interesting tidbit there, Matic. And there could be some connection to Polygon and Shiba Inu. There's been some rumors as to these two could bridge a gap and work with one another. Now, none of that's been you know, written in stone. So I don't want to come out and report that. However, there is some rumors swirling around in the rumor mill that Polygon and Shiba Inu could be combining and joining forces somewhere down the line. I would be totally okay with that because I own both assets. I love Polygon. Right now, it's my second largest asset in my portfolio. Shiba Inu, I've got 30 million tokens over there with that too. So that's kind of where I stand. All right, so let's get into Shiba Inu here. Three reasons why Shiba Inu price may be ready to rally. So Shiba Inu price decline has not been matched by increasing volume, suggesting it is not token specific. Shibaswap, the decentralized cryptocurrency exchange, is in testing mode to be released to the public soon. Social volume stabilizes during another period of price weakness. And we're seeing that. I mean, this is just a lot of consolidation, though. So I'm okay with this. I know I've been saying this quite a bit, and I'll say it again. Consolidation has been good, and it usually is always good for assets. It shows that it's, you know, there's some holders. There's some people who want to hold on to this asset when things consolidate. Now, with Shiba Inu, historically, we've seen three different positions of consolidation. After that consolidation period, each time, we've seen a huge breakout, okay? So if history does repeat itself, we are in store for a huge breakout. And I think it could come in the form of right around the same time that Shibaswap is released. And we're still trying to knock on the door and see if anybody's home at the developer's house to see when Shibaswap will come out. But let's pop over here. Shiba Inu, three different reasons again here why Shiba Inu price might be ready to rally. And here we go. From May 19th to May 24th, Shiba Inu price illuminated a symmetrical triangle pattern with a measured move target of 1450. This is the one I just mentioned a little bit earlier in the video, representing a 50% gain at the time. The breakout did materialize, but quickly faded. So we can get back up to that level pretty quickly. As underwater investors use the first sign of strength to reduce position sizes. All right, so we have that insight. Since June 3rd, Shiba Inu price has trended lower in the descending channel, accumulating a 40% decline for SHIB. However, it's interesting to note that the volume underpinning the descending channel has been declining. Okay, so the limited volume, that's kind of the big issue right now, validates the view that the recent drop is more a function of weakness and volatility in the cryptocurrency complex rather than being token specific. This is really important here, okay? SHIB could still become the favor of the summer with some help from the market. This is not anything specific to Shiba Inu. This is uncertainty. This is FUD, fear, uncertainty, and doubt in the entire crypto space. We're seeing a lot of institutional money pull out of crypto and push all their money back into stocks. We're seeing a lot of people new to crypto who don't understand how volatile crypto can be. And they're going through these rough patches. They're going through these tough weeks and they pull out their money real quick. Listen, volatility is the name of the game in the crypto space. If you're not ready for it, don't invest in it. And that goes for SHIB and any other asset. Now, I've said this at the top, I'll say it again. I'm holding SHIB till 2025. I might have just said that for the first time. I got it in my head now. I'm holding it till it's 2025. Unless we get to 1 cent before then, all right? Where I will sell some of it. But I'm planning on holding this for the long term. And so are many of the people who follow the channel. So if you haven't taken this, go over and take this, almost 1,000 votes. I want to see who are the long-term holders and who are the people who are just trying to swing trade. Because those swing traders, listen, guys, we don't want you in our community. We want holders. We want people willing to hold this for the long term, okay? All right. So in the short term, Shiba Inu price could be locked between the symmetrical triangle apex of this 07 range, which it's in there right now, and that 06 range, which it's right there. Until the broader market reconciles the uncertainty that has been omnipresent since the May 19th to 23rd crashes, once that occurs, investors should engage the rookie cryptocurrency with commitment. Now, here's Shibaswap platform talking about the new DEX, the decentralized exchange of Shiba Inu, will be launched shortly. It is a coin exchange like Uniswap or PancakeSwap. According to social media, the platform has been working for weeks, but it is still being audited to ensure complete security and transparency. So there you go. It has been working for weeks. They're just going through those final testing phases, which could take quite some time. Many faithful SHIB followers are getting anxious about the formal release. Still during the period of dislocation of the crypto market, it's better to continue testing rather than having the release drowned by bigger news. Focused attention is fundamental to transforming a digital asset into a mainstream player. So again, don't get anxious here. Again, you won't get anxious if you're a long-term holder. Just hold through these patterns, okay? Hold through these times of uncertainty, and it's going to be in our favor in doing so, okay? All right, so now this says the metric informs that SHIB's social volume decline was dramatic during the May crash. Now, we looked at Google Trends last night on the live stream. Go back and check out our live stream. We were almost on there for 3 hours last night. We had a great time. We did a lot of digging into Google Trends, and there aren't many assets out there in the crypto space that have a higher search rate than Shiba Inu. So it continues to dominate in that area, and I think that's important. More and more people are getting interested in Shiba Inu, whether it be in Indonesia, whether it be over in Europe. We're seeing countries in Africa that are high search. There's some high search volume there. We're seeing countries in the Middle East with high search volume. So that is really crucial. And I think we can learn a lot from the Google Trends, looking at how many people are searching for Shiba Inu. So that is good to see that there are still a lot of people interested in the asset. So significant hurdles to overcome, but SHIB may be ready. Received a lot of attention, of course, in early May. It says with the new decentralized exchange, SHIB can strike coverage, promoting a valid use. I think so too, especially promoting the NFT space that should be incoming. I also saw something that perhaps in-game payments could be paid using Shiba Inu. How cool would that be? If you're playing, you know, some type of game, and, you know, or how about this, even in esports, when we're betting on esports, what if we paid in Shiba Inu or even crypto? I did run a poll on that the other day too. So there's a lot of potential here down the road. We just got to be patient and wait for ShibaSwap to come out, see how that transpires. And again, I'm planning on holding this for the long term. So again, if you're getting some value out of this, hit the like button and subscribe. Appreciate that. Shib token closing in on 600,000 followers on Twitter. Love to see that. So let's get there. If you haven't given a follow over on Twitter, that is fantastic. And then we've got news here. I think I've actually got the article here. New cryptos added to Spectro coin. So we've got Matic was added along with Algorand, and then Shiba Inu. All three added to Spectro coin. So that's really, really interesting. And they give a little bit of insight here about Shiba Inu, the ERC-20 token built on the same joke popular across the internet with the Shiba Inu dog, of course, right? Aiming to bring attention to the entire Bitcoin community. ShibaSwap allowing users to exchange SHIB tokens for other cryptos. What's more, SHIB holders can possess billions of SHIB tokens. So Spectro coin users can already exchange Algorand, Polygon, and Shiba Inu in our buy and sell section, as well as to send and receive them from other wallets. So that's pretty cool right there. Another addition to an exchange. All right, so lastly here, we've got one more article. This is a recent one, talking about ShibaSwap a little bit, giving some interesting insight here. And it says the SHIB community is said to be more than 300,000 strong. It's well over that. We're closing in on 500,000 holders. And while it may not be completely spontaneous, it surely is creating a quite huge name for its own in the crypto community. Moreover, according to the data, May 14th, even after dropping by roughly 50%, the SHIB token is up more than 1,200% It's kind of a huge growth, which can hardly be compared. I don't know if that number is actually accurate. Well, double check that. But in terms of what is ShibaSwap, interesting stuff here. The portal allows buyers to trade between Shiba Inu and other crypto coins. You know, there was something talked about last night on the live stream. I thought it was pretty interesting. What if the Shiba Inu coin itself, which we're checking out the charts here one last time, what if the Shiba Inu coin itself became a stable coin? And then the Bone and Leash coins were actually the other assets. Who knows what's in store for ShibaSwap, but it's going to be fun and exciting to follow. So again, guys, if you got some value out of this video, please like and subscribe. This is the Shiba update right now. And of course, if we get breaking news, I will be coming on live. So when we hear ShibaSwap, I will be ready to go live as soon as I can, and we will get into it. So until then, keep doing some updates on the daily. We've got the live streams usually at night as well. Follow me on Twitter. It's at @Z_Humphreys to follow along. And appreciate you stopping by, and I'll see you in the next video.